Mobilizing the 40,000 volunteers who have made these games what they've been. The Olympic hymn of Spiro Samaras.